Hello, everybody. Welcome back to me. It's been a long time since the last video, but I've been quite busy. So various things happening in my life, but that's not the point. So let's start with this video, and we will be talking about. Actually, we'll be having a look about a new game that just came in, and I received a parcel from FedEx. This one, which I haven't opened yet, and I'm going to do it now. So we'll find out together what this is all about. Actually, pretty sure I know what is that, but let's find out. Unwrap the FedEx, wrap, and another box. Where's my cutter? Okay, one. I don't want to ruin or scratch. What's inside? Now, this is a game that I was really looking forward to get. And the story is, there are not supposed to be any retail European version whatsoever. So what I've done, I went to PlayAsia website, and I bought a copy, a retail copy. But this is not just a normal standard copy. In fact, that's right, PlayAsia. In fact, by the way, the European version, and I think US version as well, is coming out next year. But because I didn't want to wait, and second, I wanted the retail version. So what I bought is these. I think it's a special edition, but anyway, because everything is written in Japanese, and I just don't speak Japanese. Although the game is dubbed in English as well, so that's why I bought it. And here it is. So, as you can see, this is Resident Evil, or better, in Japanese. Actually, the Japanese version has the old title, which is Biohazard. And this is the high-definition remaster. And it should be a limited edition, probably. Don't know. Anyway, that's the back side. All right. Hope you can read Japanese. And let's unwrap. Again, where's my... Here it is. So now we'll see what's inside this. This box. I'm quite curious, actually. Although I know, but I don't remember. I know what's inside, but I can't remember what. Okay. Nice box, though. Come on. All right. Final unwrapped. Quick look. Let's try to open this without bending, although it's already bent, I think. There. The opening. And I succeeded. So let's see what's inside. And we have well, the game itself, and here's the box. Actually, let me unwrap it so we can get rid of the reflections. Tedious reflections. Okay, so there's the game. And the back. Side. And okay. Well, the disc is quite minimal, which I like. And there is a code that I think I will not be able to download, probably, because this is a Japanese thing, Asian version, actually. Oh, it's a special video, so maybe I will try. I'll give it a try. And we have one. Apparently, I have two manuals. Okay, I have two manuals because one is called Resident Evil, and the other one is called Biohazard. And if I'm right, there we go. Yes, the one which is called Resident Evil has English texts inside. And the other one, Biohazard, it's in fact all Japanese. Clever. So, and here is something really good, because this is, okay, this is the cover, which is double-sided. Apparently, this thing is supposed to be also the Western version, so European and US, American, because the other side of the cover is Resident Evil, all in English, which I will immediately use in place of the Japanese one. That's nice. I didn't expect this. Nice surprise. Nice surprise. So, yeah. So I got Resident Evil now. Super nice. So let's see what else we got inside the box, apart from the game. And All right. It's an art. It's not just an art book. It's an art guidebook. There you go. Ah, love the paper smell. Let me show you a little bit of inside. Very nice. And it is basically all like that. No illustrations, there are just the pre-rendered environments of the game, as you can see, and the maps. So, and the other thing is, the last thing is, I suppose this is a map of the mansion. I'll open it. I think it's too big. Sure. Okay, let's try. Nice paper. I'm really happy. Really, really, really happy about this. And as a big fan of Resident Evil, old school survival horrors games, I think this is one of the best versions after the GameCube remake ever. So that's all. That's all I have to show you guys today, and hopefully they will make a European retail version instead of just a digital download, because I think this is a game that really deserves the retail version. So with that said, I wish you a good night, and thanks for having followed me again, and I'll try to make more videos and more often if I can. See you soon.